You know, I was always a motorsports guy. I was, living my dream as a professional snowmobile racer. And when I got injured, it definitely changed things up a lot. I'm really good at pencil drawings and blueprinting that way. You know, I hit the drawing board, started sketching a leg design that was based off of a mountain bike shock. Originally, it was to get me back into action, and then that evolved into me starting my company, BioDapt. I got connected with Jesse and Mark, and they were able to bring my hand drawings into digital form. One of my first clients, he was a snowboarder, and he wanted to see if my new moto knee would work for snowboarding. And that evolved into me being a Paralympic snowboarder, gold medalist, and silver medalist.
Here at the Center for Advanced Design, we've designed and developed over 1,800 products that are on store shelves and in catalogs all over the world.
We work on products ranging from prosthetic legs to Class A surfacing for automotive, a lot of consumer goods, and packaging as well.
Being able to work with Jesse and Mark and being able to take my drawings and fast track it, and then eventually 3D printing the components, so we've got a 3D model that I can look at, and we can look at the clearances. You know, some of the stuff I can bolt on and actually start riding with.
The biggest challenge to our workflow is time. We're always looking for ways to speed up our process.
The Wacom Pro Pen 3D and the Cintiq Pro play a key role in getting as many ideas down as possible in the shortest amount of time.
The Wacom products help us out so much in the office. From a communication standpoint, there's nothing better out there.
Cintiq Pro bridges my creative and CAD worlds. It streamlines the process from start to finish.
This whole industry is evolving so quick. To be able to hand draw something, have you guys, whip it up on your tablets, and then, a day or two later, have a working 3D model prototype. It's amazing.
Mike is such a talented athlete. We've been able to do a lot of fun stuff with him, from mountain biking to out here today riding motocross with him. Definitely one of the unique, more fun customers that we get to work with.